In the last recording, we have seen the problem of using Rodrigues formula. We need to obtain the expressions for P0, P1, P2, P3, P4, and hence we need to get x square, x cube, x power 4 in terms of Legendre polynomial. So this we need to do using Rodrigues formula, and already we have seen the Rodrigues formula and we have put for that n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got the expression p0 of x equal to 1, p1 of x equal to x, p2 of x equal to 1 by 2, 3x square minus 1. And for n equal to 3, we got p3 of x equal to 1 by 2, 5x cube minus 3x. And for n equal to 4, see, we have used the Rodrigues formula, 2 power n, n factor d power n by dx to the power n, x square minus 1 power n. Here we have used binomial theorem. Then we have used the note, correct? If this is m, m is 8, n is 4, then we can use the formula m factorial divided by m minus n factorial x to the power m. So p4 of x is this. Now we need to find x square. So already we got this p2 of x. So write down this 2 into p2 of x, then x square you will get, then find x cube. How will you find x cube? Same procedure, leave x cube, rest all you bring to this side. X cube will be 1 by 5, 2 into p3 of x plus 3 into p1 of x. Now in order to find x to the power 4, P4 of x, we know the formula, right? P4 of x is 1 by 8, P4, x to the power 4. So 1 by 8, 35, x to the power 4, minus 30, x square plus 3. You need to remember these all Legendre polynomials. Then take 8 this side, then x to the power 4 will be this. So 1 by 35, 8 P4 of x, x square, we know what is the formula, we got x square, 1 by 3, 2 into P2 of x plus P0 of x. You need to remember this also. Then collect P4, collect P2, collect P0 of x. That time you will get 8. That time you will get, here I have written. So that time you will get, so P4 of x is this. So x to the power 4 and x cube, x square, x1 you will be having here. So 1 by 35, 8 P4 of x plus 20 P2 of x minus 7 P0 of x. So what is x4? 1 by 35, 8 P4 of x plus 20 P2 of x minus 7 P0 of x. So how we did it? Just write P4 of x formula, Legendre polynomial for n equal to 4. Then rest all bring to this side except x to the power 4. Then substitute for P2 of x, x square. X square is 1 by 3, 2 into P2 of x plus P0 of x. Then collect P4 of x, collect P2 of x, collect P0 of x. That gives you x to the power 4. Similarly, you can find x to the power 5. I have written for your reference. P5 of x you will get 1 by 8, 63 x to the power 5 minus 70 x cube plus 15x. Try to get x power 5. Okay, try to get this x power 5. Everything you bring this side, then substitute for x cube, substitute for x. X you know what is x, p1 of x. Then collect all those things, p5, p1, and p3. You will get the formula for x power 5. This you can try this. Okay, next we will move on to the problems. So problems are very important. One problem you will get under this section. So the previous problem and these three problems are very important. So let me go through the problems now. Express f of x equal to this in terms of Legendre polynomials. Nothing you need to do. Just you need to remember all the results. X power 4, x cube, x square, x and 1. What is x power 4? 35 by 8. P4 you know. P4 if you remember, then you can immediately write x power 4. Or else remember this itself, x power 4. What is x power 4? 8 by 35, P4 of x. Plus 20 by 35, P2 of x. Minus 7 by 35. 7 by 35 same as 1 by 5, right? P0 of x. Otherwise, you can remember like this. 1 by 35 is outside. 8 P4 of x plus 20 P2 of x minus 7 P0 of x. Like that also. You remember. So try to use the technique to remember this x power 4. And remember, for x power 4 it is even. See, p4, p2, p0. Now let me substitute everything. X power 4 here. So this is the given function we need to express in terms of Legendre polynomials. Now what is x power 4? X power 4 is this, right? Substitute here. What is x cube? X cube we have seen 2 by 5 p3 of x plus 3 by 5 p1 of x. X cube, see p3, p1 odd. And here divided by 5. Here 2, here 3. Easy to remember x cube. Substitute here. And then what is x square? Here see, for x square it starts from p2 and p0, even. See, here it is 3. Like that you remember. 2 and 1, correct? Here it is 2, 3. Here it is 2, 1. Okay. Then what is x? X is easy, p1 of x. What is 1? P0 of x. So everything you need to substitute in the given problem f of x. So x power 4 I have substituted. X cube I have substituted. X square I have substituted. 5. X is p1 of x minus 2 into p0 of x. Then your next target is to collect p4, collect p3, collect p2, collect p1, collect p0. So let me collect p4. P4 only one term is there, so write down. What about P3? Only one term is there, 6 by 5, write down. What about P2? P2 contains two terms, right? So collect P2. So that 20 by 35 minus 2 by 3, I have written here. Then P1 of x, 3 into 3, 9 by 5. Then what about P1 of x? Here one is there, plus 5, correct? Then what about P0 of x? Minus 7 by 35, minus 1 by 3 and minus 2, right? So collect all those terms, then simplify this using your calculator. You will get, this is the answer, minus 2 by 21, 34 by 5, minus 2, 24 by 105, p naught of it. This also problem asked in the question paper, important. Now next, we will move on to next problem. If x cube plus 2x square minus x plus 1 equal to this, find the value of a, b, c, d. It is similar to previous problem. They have expressed in the Lagrangian polynomial and they have asked to find the coefficient, right? A, B, C, D. Similar to this. See, A, we got this. B, we got this. C, D, E. Correct? Na? Like that only. Similar problem. So, let me write what is f of x. Function of x is this. Then substitute for x cube, substitute for x square, substitute for x, substitute for p naught 1. So, what is x cube? See, I have written all the formulae. X cube, 2 by 5, p3, 3 by 5, p1, x square, 2 by 3, p2 of x, plus 1 by 3, p0 of x, x, p1 of x, 1, p0 of x. So, all these formulae you need to remember. Then, substitute here. X cube divided by 5. For x square divided by 3, these two easy, right? So, substitute here. You will get this. Then, collect p3, p1, p2, p0. So, p3 only one term is there. Here p2 there are only one term, 4 by 3. And what about p1? P1 there are two terms, 3 by 5 minus 1. For the next term p0 there are two terms, 2 by 3 plus 1. So collect this. 3 by 5 minus 1 is how much? If you take the common denominator, it is minus 2 by 5, right? And here 5 by 3. So this is our f of x. So can you compare this now f of x with the given problem, correct? So what is p naught? A into p naught of x. A is here, right? A is here. So what is a? A is 5 by 3. What is b? Minus 2 by 5. What is c? 4 by 3. What is d? 2 by 5. If you want, write down in the reverse order. Write p naught first, p1, p2, p3. Like that time, you will get a, b, c, d properly. Okay. So based on the given problem, you need to write a, b, c, d. Here, a for p naught of x. So p naught of x is here, right? So what is our a? 5 by 3. Now let me go to the next problem. This is also important. Show that p2 of this equal to 1 by 4, 1 plus 3 cos theta. P3 of cos theta is equal to 1 by 3 cos theta plus 5 cos theta. So what is we are asked to show Lagrangian polynomial p2 of x equal to so much, right? And what we need to put x as cos theta. So we know the formula, right? What is p2 of x? 1 by 2, 3x square minus, so this is the Lagrangian polynomial for n equal to 2. We have derived from Roderick's formula, correct? Now put x equal to cos theta. When you put x equal to cos theta, you will get 3 cos square theta minus 1. But we need to get this as the answer. So what I'll do? Cos square theta. Cos square theta can be written as 1 plus cos 2 theta divided by 2. You know the formula, right? What is 2 cos square theta, 1 plus cos 2 theta. So what is cos square theta? I have written it as 1 plus cos 2 theta divided by 2. So 1 by 2 take out, 3 into 1 plus cos 2 theta, write down properly, 2 theta minus 2 divided by 2. So that gives you 1 by 4, 3 cos theta. Okay, so no, yeah, correct. 2 cos square theta. So here it is 1 plus cos theta. I have written wrongly here. 1 plus cos 2 theta. Okay. So write it properly. Then we know that P3 of x equal to 1 by 2 5x cube minus 3x. Put x equal to cos theta. Similarly, 5x cube cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. So you know what is cos cube theta. Cos cube theta. You know the formula for cos 3 theta. What is cos 3 theta? 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta, correct? So 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. So write down cos 3 theta properly. Cos cube theta, you will get this as the formula. Refer the formula, minus 3 cos theta. So 5 cos theta plus 15 cos divided by 4. Here take the common denominator 4, so 12. So 5 cos 3 theta as it is, 15 minus 12 is 3 cos theta. Okay, next, last problem. Obtain P3 of x from Roderick's formula and verify that it satisfies Legendre equation in the standard form. So this part I have not done. So obtain P3 of x from Roderick's formula. This I have already done in the last recording. How to do P3 of x? This is the Roderick's formula. Put n equal to 3. That time what you will get? P3 of x from 1 by 2 power 3, 3 factor d power 3, dx to the power 3, square minus 1 whole power. Apply binomial theorem and use the formula given in the note. That time you will get P3 of x equal to so much. Correct? This I have already done. Please do this once again here in the exam. Okay? Because they have given obtain P3 of x from Roderick's formula. Don't write directly, okay? So you need to obtain that P3 of it. Then verify that it satisfies Legendre differential equation, the standard form. Now, what do you mean by Legendre differential equation? Legendre differential equation, you know. What is the Legendre differential equation? 1 minus x square d square y by dx square minus 2x dy by dx plus n into n plus 1 y equal to 0, right? Now, I need to verify it satisfies Legendre differential equation, the standard form. That is this. P3 should satisfy this. What do you mean by this? This one satisfy this. That means in the place of y, we can substitute P3 of x. That is the meaning of satisfying the equation. So, I need to show 1 minus x3 P3 double dash of x minus 2x P3 dash of x plus n into n plus 1 P3 should be 0. So, for that, what I'll do is, I'll write put y equal to p3 of x, you will get this. Now, what is my intention to show? If it is equal to 0, then what I can conclude? P3 satisfies this equation. So, what is p3 double dash x? So, p3 of x is this. So, what is p3 dash? Let me write first. See, first what I'll do is, this is Legendre differential equation. So, first let me write y. What is y? Okay, in this equation, first write y. Y means P3 of x. What is P3 of x? 5x cube minus 3x divided by 2. Then go for P3 dash. How to get P3 dash? Differentiate. So what is the derivative x cube? 3x square. So is it 15x square minus 3 divided by 2? Correct, na? Then again we need P3 double dash. So see this. Differentials. 1 by 2 is constant. What is the derivative of 15x square? Derivative x square is 2x. Derivative constant is 0. So we'll get 30x. So then 30x by 2, that is 15x minus x, 15x square minus 3 plus n into n plus 1 by 2, 5x cube minus 3x. Correct? Na? Then expand this one. Simplify. Put n equal to 3 because we are talking about n equal to 3, P3. So put n equal to 3. On simplification, everything get cancelled. This also get cancelled. 30x cube also get cancelled. So the answer is 0. So these are the problems under Roderick's formula and Legendre polynomial. So study properly. Only 5 problems are there. Out of that, they only ask for the exam. Thank you.